Okay, we now move on to IELTS speaking part 2. Your topic is describe a person who you think is very open. Open means in his ideas and thoughts, the person is not very conservative and he is frank and open, right? Yes. You know, some people are ambiguous and all that. It's opposite to that. Okay. You should say who this person is, present.
Okay.
How you know this person? Present. Why do you think this person is very open? Reasons, again in present. And explain how you feel about this person, present tense. Okay. So you will use throughout this, you will use present simple tense mainly. Okay? So you will have to speak on this topic for 1 to 2 minutes.
Well, I have a huge friend circle, but most of my friends are very introvert, but have a very reserved nature. So, and I think in these days, few people are open and frank. If I talk about myself, I am not very open, and I do not find my feelings very openly expressed. I would like to talk about the person who is very open. He is my younger brother. He is very open-minded. He is quite bold, by nature. From his childhood, in addition, a few years ago, he moved to Canada for his study purpose, where he got exposure, and now returning back, he is more talk frankly.
Okay, thank you. Listen up now. The first thing is you need to be direct and to the point. You took 39 seconds. First you were talking about yourself, I'm a frank person, then other people and all that. After 39 seconds you said the person whom I think is open is my younger brother. So you wasted 40 seconds. This is equal to confusing the examiner that I don't understand the topic, or you are telling the examiner main ghar se answer yaad karke aayi hu, pehle main wo bolungi, then I'll go on, right? Again, remember, first come to the main point, then elaborate. Okay. All the detail you gave in 39 seconds, this should come after explaining the person, one thing. Second, I found some connectivity issues. Your sentences were not properly connected. Okay. Third, you said from childhood. It should be since childhood. Okay. Next, organization of your answer. You were not covering the point systematically. Like it was, and at the end you started talking about your brother, he moved to Canada and all that. That was not here. Who this person is, how you know this person. So, I mean, he went to Canada and came back. That is not in the scope. Exactly. And then you should focus your fluency. So I would advise you to properly organize your answer. First thing first, go on according to the topic, then it will be better. Okay. Right? Now, we move on to speaking part 3. Is it difficult for people in your country to express their feelings?
Few people, I think now in these days, people are not frank or open-minded, but some people are very open.
See, still you did not answer my question. The question is it difficult for people in your country to express their feelings? Yes, it is quite difficult for many people to express their feelings because people are not extrovert. They always hide their feelings and they think their feelings are their secrets, which they reveal and then people will make fun of them and all, something like that. Answer the question first and then elaborate that. Otherwise, examiner will take it as question misunderstood and they will interrupt you and ask you the next question. Okay? So, who do you think talks more, children or grown-ups?
I think children talk more because they are very curiosity about their age and toys and other things which they are related. Especially they didn't feel somebody hurt from his talk or mind his talk. So that children.
See the short answer, and then you said didn't feel. Answer should be in present. So the question is, who do you think talk more, children or grown-ups? He said, I think children talk more. because they have imaginative brain and they always come up with their imagination, and that is the age where children have so many questions to be answered. In order to get the answers, they often talk more. Grown-ups talk as well, but they don't talk as much as children because something like that. Just do the comparison of both and answer like that. Well, so you've got mainly connectivity issues, organization of your answer, and fluency. But still, the way you perform this type of speaking may bring you maximum 6 band. If you perform badly, it could be 5.5 as well. Okay? Thank you.